guy, Jim the Stargazer here. I'm over here at the NBC Suites over in Tampa today. Here for the Florida Audio Show. Sorry it's a little loud on my side of the road. I'm gonna show you some of the setups they got up there, some of the nice high-end audio. As you guys know, if you guys been watching my channel, I've been doing a lot of home theater setup, my own home theater setup, and I was gonna start visiting some more audio shows and things for you guys. So don't forget to like and subscribe if you like the video, guys. I'm gonna do a better job on the video this year. Last year the video was not as good. Sorry, I almost dropped the camera. The video was not as good last year because my GoPro bat was not that good, and so I had to use my Samsung. Samsung's not that great. So this year I got a GoPro 12, so it should look really good. So join me, guys. I'm gonna go in and get registered, and we'll take a look at some of these exhibits. Guys, also I forgot to mention that some of the videos I might have to omit the sound because YouTube blocks you actually from putting the sound, so they actually ban you from making the video. So they have to block the sound from videos that they don't allow you to put up. So that's just one thing I'll let you guys know I might have to do. So yeah, hopefully we don't have to do that. Okay, guys, so I'm over here going into the NBC Suites. Just wanted to show you guys where we're gonna go, because in case you haven't been here before, you gotta go in through the main entrance over here. I'll show you guys as soon as we get up here. So. Whoop, looks like it stopped on me. Door is moving. Hi. And you have to come into, this is the main floor, and you have to go into the second floor for the audio show to the second floor to register. So we're gonna go hit the elevator and head up. Okay, guys, so I just came up to the second floor. I want to show you guys when you're coming up the stairs. The desk is over here to register, and that's what we're gonna go do. We're gonna go register. So hang on 1 second. Okay, guys, we just registered for the audio show, so I'm gonna walk around the lobby and show you guys the lobby. So we got some different setups out here. This one's called Coastal Source.
You can give me a shot, I don't mind.
Yeah. These are outdoor speakers, they look pretty good. We got someone that's selling some LPs, some direct audio. Then we got Tad, we're gonna show. So we got Tad we're gonna show in a little bit. Yeah, and this is just a lobby where everybody is lounging around, where you register. Come up the elevators. Oh, they got a little map today. This wasn't there before. Last year we didn't have this map. Show you where everything is on this floor. Give you a little light so you can see. They didn't have this last year, where with each floor, where everything was is. They got SVS here. They were here last year. Just showing you guys. All right, guys. So I'm gonna go head over to the first exhibit and get started showing you guys So I won't bore you guys with talking through each one. I'm just going to go through each one and show you the exhibits and the audio equipment. So yeah, so let's head over to the first one, Acora.
Thank you. Thank you. Metallica sounds the same on any system. Doesn't matter what it is.
No.
Don't go to my house. It sounds very different. I have huge subwoofers. It sounds very different.
So who wants to pick a song?
Oh.
I'm not saying I don't like Metallica. I'm just saying it sounds.
This one is a better one for the color, right? You know.
So it's up to anyone.
Yeah.
Depends what you like. I think it's
I wish you would have brought the subwoofer. The third XR 13. The Paradigm. They have like the 13 inch.
That would have been really good there.
About Thank you.
So this is a track I stole from Corey, who works for Martin Logan. Yeah, we all know each other. We've all worked together for years. Every brand, so.
Give it a make, spell it out for you. All of the feelings that I got for you.
So I can't really complain. So what you're listening to in this room, the speakers are Acoustic Energy. So they are a UK company. They make speakers from bookshelves at $500 up to the Caridium, which that banner right there is. That's their flagship. If you want them in British Racing Green, they will be $8,000. If you just want them in walnut veneer or any other color, it's $7,500. What you're listening to are the 509s. These are at $3,500 a pair. Nice thing about the AD speakers is they do that a good balance of giving you a good detailed, accurate, you know, audiophile experience, but with being somewhat forgiving. So I can play content that's not recorded perfectly. So a lot of the uber high-end speakers, you put on something that's not recorded well, you're like, ooh, that is horrible. Let me turn that off. I don't really have that problem with these speakers. Running them is one of our Italian brands. We actually have multiple Italian brands because we tend to like the way they sound. They generally have a warm, rich, romantic sound. Now this is Unison Research. This particular integrated amplifier is the Nuovo. It's $3,000. It's all analog. So for the digital side, I've added one of their CD players, the CD Uno, and I'm using that as a DAC. So I'm just running from my laptop to that device, and that CD player DAC is $3,000. The speaker cables are QED, and in fact, all the interconnect cables are. So those cables are a whopping $499, not $4.99. But still, so the entire system in here is roughly $10,000. So that is, compared to the rest of the gear in this building, not very much. So I am with Fidelity Imports. We are an importer distributor. And I have six rooms, so I highly suggest you check all of them out. And they start at this end of the hallway, and they gradually get more expensive as you move up the line. There's the theater next door, which you might hear. Across the hall is Gold Note and Q Acoustics, so that's even more of a entry-level price point than this room is. That one's about $5,000. And then you can move up the line. There's a Perlisten two-channel with AudioFlight, where we did take the time to put room treatments in. So if you really want a really good two-channel experience, that's 1016. And then in 10, we also have Diptyque, which are a flat panel speaker, very much like Maggie's, but they're from French. They're from France, so they're French. And then further down in 1013, I believe it is the Soul Note, which is our Japanese line,
I'm gonna jump in here. So thanks for watching the video. So much content that I got from the audio show. I can't possibly put it in one video, so I thought I'd split it up in two or three videos for you guys. So that way you're not just watching one long video and forgetting where you're at. You can always go to the second, third video. So there's a lot more to show you guys in the second and the third videos. So really good brands out there. Borson was incredible. Tad was incredible. They had updated Focal Utopia was there. Beautiful finish. I got all that. So it's going to be in the second and third videos. So thanks for watching, guys. I'm going to put the links up above, somewhere above either. You know, I'm not as good yet at figuring out left, right, up above us. It's going to be there once I upload the videos. So you can check them out there. Don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. You can follow me. I'm going to start going to audio shows and boat shows across the country coming up here, and I'm going to try to head up to Expona in Chicago next and make some content for you guys here. And just get better and better at the way I make content. I can already see my video. This video is way better than last year's video. The quality of the cameras are better. The way I filmed it better is better. So I'm going to be putting out more content here, doing some review videos, comparison videos for you guys, all on great camera, 4K cameras, and I have some good cameras for content. Also going to jump back into water sports, so the ski, the Sea-Doo, had the surgery on my knee, so that's why I was out of that. I'm not doing that for a while, so definitely gonna get back into that in a few weeks, hopefully. So yeah, guys. So I got a lot of things coming up. Just want to let you know. So yeah, thanks for watching the video, guys, and look for the next videos in this series.